I think it's a threading thing that is supposed to be three pieces. So I must also do the last one. The last one is called mind construction. We got a bit of a deep toss on it, I'm sorry about that. Asi Kokwanga Matateni Matolweni Sinweni Kabena Sesanteni Sikoko Mondweni Asi Kokwanga Matateni Matolweni Sinweni Kabena Sesanteni Sikoko Mondweni Imeliko Bele Santeni Yana Ubushanti Mukaisona Yoko Putoni Milenge Yampu Kausamu Sanzela Uda kopokopi si kopi kondwe ni doyika Ebe hambe biki biba nenye biba imi sende zore siti Lo, unyana wamo indanda mamele Benifunu kuba indota na mdukwazi kusitri Sandezo kufoko teke Diti kani betile kuti tinga taka dindi peke machuku chuku ini Kwa toa, amazo hamu They more like a frog in the sand, they more like a torch in the torch, they more like a drop in the ocean, my words make no meaningless things into those brains, don't wanna add stuff to them. My words are so versatile in your brain, you look astonished and shocked. Let me give you a vivid pose so that you don't feel staggering in your knees. I flip a ghost of pose with empty words that nobody can understand, but when you go back to bed, understand one thing. We're living in a world of fool, misleading and confusing. I told me sometimes I can have my own heart so that I can let the people with God know mind construction. Sources of the mentality. Rifle rattle gun sound that lives the mentality on my hollow like a bone with no bone. Sometimes I listen to my inner side when I go to bed and listen to those who don't want to walk like the brothers roll down into the streets. Having the sicker sinners who don't want to take good ones or what's on the pavement. That is called mind construction. We're listening to the diverse stories that nobody understands. We watch tabloids and TVs, we wear bling bling thoughts. If ever you wear a kite, they call you a Burman and that guy is so careful. Sometimes I listen to my inner side and say, I so wish I can have my own science so that people can understand me. Sometimes I wish I can have my own code so that people can understand me. Sometimes my brain serves, I wish I can sprinkle like a rain upon you. So that we can share the same eyesight like that. Technical materials are not the solution. Education was not a solution. Politicians will always lead the confusers. Standing in the Christianity, what they divided, and so many of them in the society. I learned that sometimes the toxin that is in front of us, they have that be small. People don't understand it. Even they want to legalize it, they're going to call you jail and stuff like that. Kid is confused. Go back to your school, my son. I wish your mother gave abortion to you because you've been stealing and taking our kids. Journalism was supposed to be our source of solution, but they just ran into the source of the harp of confusers. I saw with sometimes I can have my own harp, that I can let the people don't clear their mind construction. We're still in the pages and the paving of the everything. We're still in the sources of needing that mind construction. Our mind needs mind construction.